this elevator for 5 minutes. Now, are we gonna check this place out or not?
No, let's go.
Sure. I guess some things are better left buried, right, Carver?
Thank you. understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers and sweep and cleanse duty. The first assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to self-terminate. God bless the son, and may he have mercy on us all.
Hey guys, whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the sensor parts?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around. For the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Machine's location.
If this planet doesn't kill us first,
we'll find it. I'll be back soon. Hey, anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Someone with a trail of flares and they're still burning.
Oh, God. You don't think Danik and his men are...
I'm gonna find out.
Thank you.
This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly?
Well, that would explain the harpoon guns.
Oh, good.
Important at the train depot.
Up there! I see him! He's on the catwalk! Wait! There's something down here too! Look out! Look out!
Thank you.
Here's some good news. I found a munitions supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
General's order has been filled, Sergeant Weber, sir. Sir?
Yeah.
Hey, guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God.
Let's get inside this thing before I lose my nerve. So, what needs to happen here?
There's a harpoon gun on either side of the upper catwalk. This is likely how they hoisted the stomach open.
Oh, God. Terrific. I'll head up.